house and not tell anyone, huh?
If I'd have known, I'd have served something. It's only 12 months, guys. And, maybe sooner for good behavior. No tears, Carla. That means you.
I can't help it.
I will never forget this. I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna miss you, man.
Hey, watch out for that soap.
See you in a few. Bye, Jenna.
Take care.
I should, don't want to get off on the wrong foot with the warden.
I'll walk with you.
You know I'm gonna visit you every damn week, don't you?
So, London? Yeah. It's funny. I've sort of had a change of plans, too. By the end of the summer of 1986, no one's course had gone as planned. Craig went off to college alone. While Sam and I went someplace neither of us expected to go.
Sorry, I'm late. Are you kidding? This is London, baby. Kennedy Airport, please. Woo! So take these broken wings and learn to
fly again. Learn to live so free. When we... Aaron got what he wanted and lost it again, all in the same summer. And Jenna left knowing that I love you could be spoken after sex as well. Although perhaps she wasn't quite ready to hear it. And Will, I guess you could say that Will found himself farthest from where he thought he'd be, yet somehow closer to the thing he wanted most. You wanted to know about 1986, that's what I remember.
Okay, that's a start. But I'm still not quite sure what that has to do with your necklace or your dead friend.
Look, because I want to help. Things only got more complicated after that summer, not less. And the next year was pretty crazy. And there's some things that I've always remembered.
Okay. Then, Carla, why don't you tell me what you remember about 1987?
Well, I guess you could say that 1987 started off with a bang.